وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. أما بعد، إن شاء الله تعالى I'm now going to go into the ayah where Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, he says, وَلِلَّهِ غَيْبُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَإِلَيْهِ يُرْجَعُ الْأَمْرُ كُلُّهُ فَاعْبُدُهُ وَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَيْهِ وَمَا رَبُّكَ بِغَافِلٍ عَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, وَلِلَّهِ, for Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, is what? غَيْبُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. For Allah tabarak wa ta'ala is the kingdom of kullu ma ghaba an ibadihi fi samawati wal ardi. Everything that's hidden from the creation in the seven heavens and the earth is under Allah tabarak wa ta'ala's kingdom. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala is the one who is al-alimu bi kulli ma fiha min al-khafaya wal ghuyubi. He is the one who knows everything that's hidden and everything that is out in the open. He knows it all, subhanahu wa ta'ala. There's nothing hidden from him. And then Allah tabarak wa ta'ala mentions this concept in many places in the Quran. He mentions it in Surah Fatir, for example. Allah says, إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَالِمُ غَيْبِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِنَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, إِنَّ اللَّهَ, Allah is عَالِمُ غَيْبِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. He is the one who has knowledge of the unseen in the universe and the unseen in the seven heavens. He's the one who sees it. He also is knowledgeable about what? And he also knows it. He knows what's in the seven heavens, which is hidden from the eyes of the creation, and we don't know about it. He also sees and knows and has knowledge of the universe that we're living in, things that we don't know about it. إِنَّهُ, verily he, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is alimun, one whose knowledge is great. بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ, that which is in the chests of the people. He knows it. Also Allah mentions in Surah Al-Hujurat, إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ غَيْبَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, he has knowledge of the غَيْبُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. He has knowledge of the unseen in the seven heavens and the seven earths. He subhanahu wa ta'ala knows it. وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ. This, the earth that we live in today, underneath us, the humans are limited of how far they could go. Everything after that, it's all based on presumptions and speculations and external evidences here or there that they've brought together. But they haven't got detailed knowledge of it, definitely. They only have certain knowledge about it. A lot of it's based upon assumptions and theories, and Allah knows it, subhanahu wa ta'ala. For him, it's just knowledge, pure knowledge, subhanahu wa ta'ala. He knows it. Not only just this earth, he knows all of the other planets. He also knows, subhanahu wa ta'ala, the seven heavens, what is in there. Wallahu basirun bima ta'malun. And everything that we do, he can see it, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Allah says, وَإِلَيْهِ يُرْجَعُ الْأَمْرُ كُلُّهُ. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, he says, وَإِلَى اللَّهِ وَحْدَهُ. That's what it means. Allah alone is what? مَرْجِعُ كُلُّ عَامِلٍ وَعَمَلِهِ. Every individual, every agent, and every action will be returned back to him, subhanahu wa ta'ala, alone. فَيُجَازِيهِمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. And based on those actions that every single person has done, Allah will judge the people, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's why Allah says, أَلَا إِلَى اللَّهِ تَصِيرُ الْأُمُورِ. Verily, all matters will go back to him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَعْبُدْهُ, worship him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. It doesn't mean worship him. It means فَعْبُدْهُ وَحْدَ. Worship him alone, ya Muhammad. And every single person other than Muhammad. صلوات الله وسلام عليه. وتوكل عليه means what? وفوض إليه جميع أمورك. And all of your affairs, all of it, surrender it to him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Trust him, believe him. واستعن به, seek help and aid from him. Rely on him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Your power and ability is limited. What you can possibly do is limited. وما ربك بغافل عما تعملون. And your Lord, وَمَا رَبُّكَ, your Lord Muhammad, ya Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He is not what? Bighafilin, he is not heedless. Amma ta'amaluna, that which you do. Min khayrin, whether it be good. Or sharrin, or evil. Wa yujazi fi kulli wahidin bi'amali. And every single person, Allah will judge them based on their actions. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. Every single individual, what you have said, what you have done, the way that you've carried yourself, the way that you've dealt with others, all of it will be brought yawm al-qiyamah, and you will be judged based on that. So you have to ask yourself, are you ready to deal with your actions the day of judgment? Are you happy to be held account to what you've said and done? If the answer is yes, and yes, you do believe so, then good for you, inshaAllah ta'ala. And if not, get ready for that day. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to be your judge. And not a split second should you think to yourself that He, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is unaware of what you do, whether it be good or whether it be bad. I conclude there, inshaAllah ta'ala, anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdi, ashadu wa la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.